Live, DeSandre Hepkins, news anchor at WBAL TV 11 here at AFRAM in Druid Hill Park with Morette Brown Clark.
Yeah.
First of all, thank you for doing this interview with us.
No problem. Thank you.
You just performed just a short time ago.
Yes.
First of all, I know it was amazing, right?
You know, God is good to me. It was good.
Speaking of God, you speak and you sing about gospel music.
I do.
First of all, what drew you to gospel music in the first place?
Well, I was raised in a church and just, you know, you don't know, understand it when you're little, what's going on. But as I got older and it just started giving my life to the Lord, for lack of a better way to put it, I asked him what I could do with my life, what he purposed me on earth to do. And it was to bring somebody else. And singing was the way that I knew to grab people's attention and to get them to come to Christ.
So you're a born-again Christian?
Yes.
And gospel music is your vehicle to bring people to Christ?
Yes.
And when you are doing that, do you feel that this music is your ministry?
Absolutely. So I write some of the songs. I'm very vocal in the music that I choose and the messages that I want to portray. And it really is about grace, that we've all jacked it up, we've all messed up, but there is a God who forgives and there's a God that watches over you and covers you. So that is always the message. I don't think that I would be singing if I was not singing gospel music. Sure, we sing around the house and love all kinds of music, I do. But as a vocation to sing, it wouldn't be anything but gospel.
So you really channel a message of grace and redemption.
Absolutely.
And you feel that's important.
Absolutely.
And let's talk about your journey to here. You live here in Baltimore, right?
I live here in Baltimore. I've been here 26 years. I came down for college to, I'm down the road in College Park, Maryland, and met a man from Baltimore.
I knew there was a story there.
The rest is history. 3 kids later, and the rest is history.
I was getting to that. So you came here for school.
Yes.
University of Maryland. You're a Terp. And
yes.
You met a man from Baltimore, and then
he's a Terp.
He's a Terp as well. And so you're married here in his hometown and have 3 kids here. You grew up in New York, right?
I did.
And you said you grew up in the church. Tell me a little bit about your beginnings and like how you came up in the church singing and then how we're here today.
So we were dragged to church. I have myself, my sister, and 2 brothers. And my father taught us all how to sing. My mother made us take piano lessons. And that really was what was torture as a child has now become my life's calling. And so just like I said, you don't get it when you're little, but you get it. You know, I went to college. I have a degree in business. And I was like, well, okay, let me just get that. But after I graduated, I worked a job. I had the boyfriend. I had a car, a place to live. I was great. But something on the inside of me, something was missing. And that's when I answered the call to sing gospel music, and I've been doing it for the last, probably been about 25 years now, and I'm still doing it. He's still opening doors for me. He's still giving my ministry impact, and he's still making it new every day.
So that void has been filled, and your childhood torture has become your adulthood treasure.
Absolutely.
And what's next for your journey?
Well, I've got some new music. I got a brand new single. I tried it out on the audience today. It's entitled I Want God, so I'm just gonna keep pushing that. I also do a radio show here in Baltimore on Praise 106.1 FM. Shout out to Radio 1. So I've been doing that for 3 years. I just celebrated 3 years on the midday.
Okay, great.
This year. So just more of the things of God. He continues to open doors for me, so I continue to walk through them.
And for those of us who like to find our music digitally, which is pretty much everyone, where can they find your stuff?
You can look for this face. My name is Morette Brown Clark, and you can find me on iTunes, Google Play, Spotify, YouTube, you name it. That's where I am.
Amen.
Amen. That's amazing.
Thank you very much, Morette
Brown Clark. Thank
you so much.
Thanks
for talking
to us. And it's a pleasure to meet you,
you
right
well.
Off my TV. Yeah, off my television. All righty.